messed around with the selection, have they, tonight, Manchester United, as he was out there again tonight as well.
It's the ball into Cavani, and that's what a good number nine does.
Until Paul Pogba came up with the goal, they were going out on away goals until that moment, and here is Pogba. Lovely run from him, gliding into position, and Bruno Fernandes puts Manchester United ahead! Beautifully created, what a wonderful goal by Manchester United.
See, that's why I think...
Now wearing the captain's armband after Xhaka's able to intercept that moment. McTominay just lost his footing, and Mkhitaryan.
Two attempts on tight.
Keeping up that record, aren't they, Roma, of scoring away from home in Europe. Here, and a wonderful save by Mir. Blocked again, and somehow Cristante can hack that away. But Roma there very nearly pushed the self-destruct button. But the goalkeeper was trying to make a bit more of it, wasn't he? Oh, Cavani, Bruno Fernandes, Cavani's in space here, can he finish it this time? Yes, he can! 2-2! That's Edinson Cavani, is a lovely move again by Manchester United, and that's the goal that they were craving.
Brilliant finish from Cavani, you just thought he missed the opportunity with the first pass, maybe.
He scored 5 in 6 visits there. Wonderful move again by Manchester United, and this time Cavani had to rather fetch that from behind him and consequently could not keep it down.
Much better for Manchester United in the second half, more intensity.
It's being held that year, you might remember. Here's Cavani again to Bruno Fernandes.
Pellegrini, could he have gone for goal? Very similar to McTominay.
Really cleared, Cavani was in there, Wan-Bissaka, brilliant ball in here, Wan-Bissaka this time, and Cavani picks up the pieces again, and Manchester United lead, 2 goals at the Stretford end for Edinson Cavani, and Manchester United go back in control of this semi.
Well, the goalkeeper,
who can, I think, speak about 6 different languages, speak, and clearly with his goalkeeper there, Mirante, either the Champions League or Europa, Roma. It's Cavani again.
That United
just followed it in. There he was. And a little hard for him. Plays it in. Oh. Cavani was looking for a really spectacular finish.
Penalty.
No contact.
Penalty.
Oh, he's given a penalty. He's given a penalty as Cavani lies there by the advertised Newcastle goalkeeper earlier on this campaign. That's what it was. With some defending to do here.
As has Cavani.
Manchester United. Cavani, Pogba, Bruno Fernandes, another great ball through. Cavani looking for the hat-trick goal. That might... That's Cavani. Looking a little bit leggy. Red shirts moving into that grass as well. It's another great ball. Cavani was looking for a spectacular hat-trick goal again. Found by... Really seen Roma, didn't know too much about them as Bruno Fernandes tries his luck that time. But I think it was just an off-the-cuff comment.
Centre forward's performance, back the goal for the first one.
You know, here there are a few notable contenders. Cavani, lovely ball. Mason Greenwood in here. Is he going to make them pay? Greenwood is 6 for Manchester United. He's on the mark as well. Off the bench, into the net. 6-2 as United.
Cavani, Pogba, Fernandes.
Pogba as well, and all that after Roma had looked really dangerous and led by 2-1 at half-time. But Manchester United, surely now, on their way